Jones at center, Savitsky on right wing, and on left wing, number 11, Hellman. On defense, we have Jim Chen, along with the stalwart, Willenhurst. For Lafroy, in defense, Manastrelia's out there with Waller. On left wing, we have Suri. Slides it over to Chen. He feeds it at the center. That shot back toward the Bradford zone. Here's Suri now in the zone with it. Nice pass right in front. Moves with Savitsky there on his right. Do it on left wing. With Walsh at center to the floor. Jumps into the zone, but it's called on the offside. One of the balls went in just a little early, not entering the zone. Just nicely underway, we have a goal already. Goal has it. A bit of a surprise start. Bulls making a late change here. Bulls have Faulkner on the right side. Faulkner on the center. Here's a shot, lands on a purple hat, a crazy rebound, and comes in front. Nothing dangerous occurred there, and slipped around the board. Willenhurst goes after his man. Lafroy on it first, 11. It's played to the corner. The centering pass is blocked by Schoenfeld. He comes away with it, and the Bulls get it out to center. Bibble plays it up on the right side. Willenhurst plays it now for the Bulls behind his own net. The smooth skating number 4 comes out with it for the Bulls. Pass on the side. In comes Dalton Anderson. Shankoff moves up on the left side. It's on the half boards in the Lafroy zone. Battle ensues for it. Played around the boards but not out. And kept in by Hughes, the newcomer for Bradford, number 7. Played out the center. Bachman intercepts it there and starts back into the zone. He's bodied, but carries on. A shot goes wide. Goes on the line change. He has it at center. Cross ice pass for Dutton. He's bumped. Played into the Lafroy zone. And out with it. That place broken up and kept in the zone. Nice play by the Bulls on the first shot. That's one thing you'll see the Bulls do very well. There's not afraid to move man up. Forecheck takes the man and creates scoring. Dutton clears it right back into the Lafroy zone. Back there for it. On the mound to Russ. Long pass against the center. It's cleared into the blue zone. Brown leaves it behind the net. Dutton goes after it. Brown clears it. Nice play there by Lipsiak. The strikes up the center. And it's shot right back in to the blue zone. Dutton has it there. Nice quick pass by Lipsiak. Hits Champlain. He's bumped. The puck goes the length of the ice. And the icing foul. Face off to ensue in the Bradford blue zone. And as per Jim and Chuck rules, they're not permitted to change on the racing cost. We'll have to keep the same troops out there. Lafroy sends Green out at center. Off the face-off, goes behind the Bradford goal. It's clear on the half-boards. They bring it out to center, nice play. Lipsiak couldn't get anywhere with it. Now Sersen moves up and keeps it the rest of the way into the Lafroy zone. Goals changing on the fly here. A long pass and a good one. Almost sends Burns away. That's broken up. And now Filk has it for the Bulls. He starts back. Good pass to Mays. On the going over the line. He's bodied. Lafroy doing a good job of throwing the weight around here in the early game. Lafroy has possession. Here at the center and they tip it into the Bradford zone. Backboard is Willenhurst. He circles the goal and comes out the other side. Pass here on the right for Mills. He shoots it the rest of the way into the Lafroy zone. Bulls are on it first, trying to make something happen. They're trying to work a give and go. That's broken up and back on the way. They hit center. One on two rush. Willenhurst has his man nicely. As Barrett couldn't get rid of it. Now Mills has it. Bucks on the board. Still in the ball zone. Statton has it behind the goal. Nice outward pass, and here comes the ball.
Okay.
Over the line. A hard shot, but rolling right on. Nice save there by DeBoer, who cuts it for the first time tonight. Cleared around the board. Bulls do a good job to keep it in. On the left side, going around the net, looking for someone to pass to. Back to the center, gotten a soft shot, rebound. And the Bachman almost cut that one in, but couldn't. Good job by DeBoer. It comes back to the point, plays calm. What do we have here? A penalty coming. Looks like bowl game. Off the faceoff. Comes back to D. Slides it over to the left point. Long, left-wide pass on this side, doesn't work. Hughes gets it back again. Shoots it back into the front corner. Darwin goes after it.
For impediment number 22, Justin Hewitt. 15-4.
They have possession on the power play in the zone. Pass slid by the open side. Battle in the far corner for it. Bulls still come away with it. Organizing on the power play while making a change. A weak shot goes wide. Bulls first on it again. Coming out with it now, back to the point. A shot by Bachman. Rebound! Oh! And it's just on the run. His first fail to jump on the rebound. And look at it. The boy jumps on it and clears it down the end. At center. That is through as he hits the blue line. Still has it. Going behind the net with it. Out the other side. Off the house at the point. A roll shot. That stop. He gets it back again. Puts it into the corner. It's open. Not landed. He's trying to get through. Hits the shot. And that didn't miss by me. On the far side now. Plays call. Face-off in the toy zone, it's cleared out down the ice. Racing back to his button, takes it behind the door. Comes out the other side along the top court for the gauntlet. Back pass, hits, Hulk going in. Tried to make a move, and it's checked nicely by the floor. They're looking pretty good here, and they're really going in.
Play, yeah.
Last seconds of the power play. Bulls starting out with a right-wood pass to Bachman, sweeping up the right side. He gains the line, a wrist shot goes off the leg, and it comes out to the neutral zone. Anderson slides it over. He's checked. It's like Chen. Off the draw, brings Derek. Sliding pass to an open wing. Chen tries to play it. He was stopped by Drury. Pass over here on the left side, shot into the McCoy zone. Kuzmiak goes after it, beaten to the puck goes on the McCoy zone. They start over. Pass for sure, the center's broken up. Warhorse goes into the offensive zone with it. Reaching around the net, coming up the other side. Leaves it at the point, a wrist shot from there. Nice pass, save, a big rebound. Champlain just tried to shoot the puck in there. Comes down the ice into the blue line. Willemars has it. Nice pass up to Lipsiak. In over the line. Looking for someone to pass to. Finds Willemars. A shot. Hit a leg. Rebound screwed away. Intercepted by Lipsiak. Oh, trying to make something happen. Good move and a shot. Bad save there. Now it comes out. The faceoff. Bulls win it again. Paul speeds it over. Dutton beats her in. Kellerman has it. Center to front. Intercepted. Back comes the lead. Come to center. Tried to enter the zone. They were cut. Kavinsky played it up. Hulk screws it into the zone. And they move up on the forecheck. Kellerman moves up. Goals changing his game. Gets a puck that goes from the front. Nice wrist shot. Saved by Troy again on that one. Bulls working hard in the offensive zone. The first trying to get it out. Cleared on the other side. Lipsiak takes his man out. Gets the puck nicely. Oh, intercepted on a partial break. It's cut off by Willenberg as he showed his speed to get back and break up that dangerous run. That's when Willenberg at center. Avoids the shot, enters the LaCroix zone. Tries to hit Garland. Garland gives it to people in the zone. The zone is center to start. Nobody's there. Don Landers tried to get it, and back coming away. A nice pass here. It's called. Going in. He's checked. Back comes Rodriguez for the ball. He's checked immediately. Now goes for it. This pass is intercepted by Silver. The goal is in the zone. That's a signal for the Bulls to change. Rodriguez goes in on the fourth check. Pearson buzzing around. Dutton tries to keep it in by moving up. Does. But only temporarily. As it's clear to the line now. Here back in by Dutton. Nice play by him. The boy starting out while changing. Pearson to the neutral zone. Play's broken up there. Bulls seems to be gaining a bit of momentum now as the period goes on. Now comes LaCroix. Bailey with a shot. That didn't have any steam on it at all. It's still in the goal zone. LaCroix has it behind the goal. Certainly a center in the pass as Monastrella moved up from his defense position, but his shot hit away. LaCroix clear back in the goal zone. Here's Hulse with it now. Starting back with it. Number 13. He's fired at center nicely by Dewitt. Shot back to the Bulls line. Hulse has it there. Tries to hit his man on the left side, but can't. Now it's intercepted. Back comes Bachman. A shot hit away. LaCroix doing a good job of getting in front of some of these shots. LaCroix has it. Trying to bring it out. Cycling around the boards. Banging off the boards for center. Knocked down nicely and cleared into the Bulls zone. Bulls starting out with it. Lead pass up to Anderson. Dalton Anderson putting it free. Walsh goes out to his spot. Down goes the book. Play goes right on. Willenhorst has it circling behind his goal. He's being checked nicely. Tough foot check by LaCroix. It's cleared out the center to the LaCroix line. Fiddler has it there. Just clears it back to the Bulls. Willenhorst starts a rush for the goal. Side to hit the block and it was intercepted and shot back in. Surrey going after it, couldn't come up with it. Back come the Bulls on the right side. Champlain hits Lithiak, making a move at the blue line, broken up. Champlain tried to help out the Britain. Now here comes a two-on-two rush for the four. They enter the zone, a rush shot. And Land makes a good stick. Face off in the goal zone off the draw. Shot up off the board, the skirts out the center. Here's a two-on-one hit for the Bulls coming in. They're a bit late with a good shot though by Mills, trailing in the slot. Good save. Back to the point. Mills takes a long shot. And that didn't miss by him. He's kept in his own by the Bulls. Doing some nice work here. Going around the net. This is dangerous. Trying to center it. Still on it there in the near side corner. Dalton Mills doing some good foreshot. Heads to the front of the net. No pass forthcoming yet. Bulls still have it. Try to center it. It's broken up. Now they don't get down the ice. There's a race for it. Finnemore is hammered hard by Hughes. Down goes Finnemore. Bulls come up with a set up the other side. It's kept in at the point. Savitsky missed it. A shot. Carson deflected. It's still in front. A scramble for it. Bulls trying to get it out. Now they finally will. Nice pass here for the right side to Savitsky. He clears it in. Bulls changing on the fly. LaCroix going back to it. Mounting the rush coming out of their zone. And a pass goes to the Bulls line. Bulls has it there. Over the gut. He leaves it there. Pass is intercepted. Out comes LaCroix. Burns tried to get in and couldn't. Now Dutton leads up to Garland. He shoots it in, only partially, and LaCroix brings it right back out again. Burns feeds it on the right side. LaCroix doing some forechecking behind the Bulls' net. Here comes Garland, and on the side with it. Banks it off the boards, and now the game's on. Down into LaCroix's zone. Just over 7 minutes left here. Still 1-0 for LaFleur. Australia has a 94. 4-0 for LaFleur. Best kick for the right. Now he hits the bullseye. Walsh tears it into the zone. Double sword along the board. Both come out with it. Coming up is Tankoff. Weak angle shot. Tankoff moves up against the Tankoff on the board. Moves up the plane. He's looked very good in the first period. Now his first game is the board. Now here comes Sean breaking on the left side for the floor. Tom's taking it right to the rim.
Side board, makes the move.
long pass up to the Bachman, went too far, and that'll result in an ice hit against the Bulls. Good draw in the Bulls zone. Scrambled for it. Bulls come out of the scrum with it. Go behind the net. Bachman has it here. The near side board, he just clears it to center. Also goes after it, he gets it. He's in the referee zone, goes to the corner, stop. Settles it for Bachman, moving right in, shot, rebound! Oh, and they almost rallied back, but just failed. Good shot by the Bulls, they keep on it. The Bulls has it now. They have two men breaking it, broken up by Williams. He's hit by two men, gets the pass away. Bulls have it just outside the room. Bachman clears it in. Precipitated change. Just a minute to go here in the first period. Still 2-0 with four. Leon up on the right side. Sent into the zone. Beautiful back here to LaCroix. Nice pass.
Last in the first period.
With the action now. He's coming out over the line. Breaking through in the middle. Nice try. He's getting across all the better in front. And they couldn't get their stick on it to put it in the line of view. It's dumped down into the ball zone. Chantoff starting out with us. That is blue line. Center. He's checked. Anderson, try his luck. Moving on. Shot. And a nice save there by Greg Lee. Off the draw. Bulls trying to center it. The middle. That was intercepted. Out comes the four, but it's stopped at the blue line. Bulls keep it in, but come through it, and it's shot all the way down to the Bulls zone. Hughes going back to it. The newcomer, who just playing his first game for Bradford, makes a nice outlet pass on the near side. They find Wilkes, picking up the right side. That's intercepted, that comes through, and that'll do it for the first period, which finds the underdog visiting LaCroix Wave, leading the home side Bulls, 2-0. We'll be back for all the action. Right after the flood, 15 minutes time. Good tonight so far. That missed the net. Bulls trying to work it on the near side boards out, and they do. Nice pass to Alton Mills. Has Savitsky with him 2-on-1. Savitsky gets the ball down the lane. Shot stopped by the door. Bullenhorst kept it in temporarily. Shot the center. Pelling on a screen back in for the Bulls. He works to the far side. Centers it again. Oh, Savitsky almost hits it home. And the Knicks come off the screen. Play is called. Back is close behind his goal circles. A long pass, a really nice one to Dalton Anderson. Breaking into the ring with Bachman now. The puck is back on his front. Good save by the Bulls. Look very sharp here. Back coming the way to center. It's flipped in to the zone. There's a battle for it. Shot around the boards. Flips out here. Anderson puts it the rest of the way in, goes after it. The ball comes way out of his net. Dives for it, loses his helmet. The puck went out of place, so face off inside the Wave zone. Some nice work today. behind the net, loses it. Beaton carries it around to the floor. Beaton just moves up in the left point to keep it in. Savitsky's bodied, he goes down, but gets right back up and has the pump. Centers it, nobody home, and back on the floor. Out comes Barrett, he's checked. The boards get it. Cycling around the board. Dalton Mills has it there. Excellent. Flipped into the authority zone. Now Australia going back to it. He banks it off the boards and appears to come. Goes down the thing and starts back on the rush. Off the blue line. Clear it in behind the goal. Dalton going after it. Anderson moves up and keeps it in. On Australia will try his luck with a 3-4. He banks it off the board. He's challenged immediately by Rodriguez on the far side. Six-man battle for it. It comes out over the line. Kick back in and offside. Off the faceoff. Oh, it's center. Sends it back into the wave zone. On it is Rodriguez for a check. Dalton Anderson tied up his man. Rodriguez has it. Drops it for Anderson. Anderson has it behind the goal, centers it, nobody's in. And the third tries to throw it, but Dutton keeps it in with a shot from the front.
Is
the time of the first goal for the Bills. Out coming away for center. They're leading 2-1. They work it into the Bills zone. Willenhorst steps into his man. Comes back to the point. Long wrist shot. Oh, and Bolshikov couldn't play his old guy. And they almost tallied and capitalized on by the way. Savitsky has it now back on the attack for the Bills. Looking for the equalizer. He has it on the half court. Cycles it down low, that pass nicely intercepted. Boy, Bulls trying to keep it in, they can't. Comes to center. Bulls recover it there immediately. Poke it in over the line. Cullinan has it, he has Mills in front. Tries to feed him the pass, it's stopped. A shot, nice save by DeBoer. It's still loose in front. Before I get it, a shot, and that's stopped by Bolshikov. And he'll hold it. Off the draw in the blue zone. Before he intercepts the pass, tried to center it. That didn't work. Back to the point to Man Australia. Kept in on the left side, behind the goal. Bulls trying to bring it out. They bank it off the boards. Kuchiak has it there. These Hall's breaking from his deep position. In over the line. Going to the right. Circling the goal. Trying to center it. And the play is called. And I believe the net is off its mooring.
Off the draw.
Dutton moves up with a hard shot. That stopped nicely. Cleared the center. Hulls tries it there. Beats Pearson on the left side. He's cleared it under the line. McCoy banks it off the boards down the ice. Well, I have a second. I want to say hello to Cole Pearson's mother, Christine, who's got some. Thanks for joining us. Back to the live action here in the bull zone. Hull steps into his man, Darling joins in. It's a five-man scrum and it's held for a face-off in the bull zone to the right. McCoy has Sterling on the right side. Levitt. Here's it in over the line, it's straight right back out again. McCoy will try again. They move in on the puck down inside the zone. Nice check there by the Bulls to break up that rush. Back at the center. Gunther Fiddler, newly acquired from the Bulls. Here's it to the line. It's spread right back out again. Then here come the Bulls, it's Kaufman. He's checked immediately. Shankoff moves up on the right side, can't get any wind. Bull's still on it though, Shankoff with a weak angle shot, right on, but steered easily aside by the Bull. Now it's on the near side half court, and it's flipped out to the center, and down into the Bull's on a race for it, Walsh goes after it, and Shankoff beat him to the putt. Before it carry on, however, they have possession in the Bull's zone, a centering pass. He's intercepted back from the Bulls. The feed up the left side. Bobby makes a nice move. Look at the slot. A shot right on. Gabor stopped out. Fine save by the Czech goalie. Pulse is right on it though for the Bulls. This is the neutralizer. Center was swapped off. Mills a hard shot. And that didn't find the mark. Just went forward. It slipped around the board. Trying to keep it in the offensive zone. Very desperately trying to get it out. Paul covering his man at the point. Now it's got on the right side. And out comes Fillmore. He stopped. And back comes Kellerman. In over the line for the Bulls. With Dalton Mills. Nice play there. Toe dragged the puck. That enabled him enough time to get the shot away. And it went 5-4. There with Finley on the right side for Troy, whether the Bulls win the draw, that and sends it in.
Bradford goal by number 11, Vern Cullinan.
On Australia goes out.
Assisted by number 24, Elijah Dunn. And the goal for
Australia. It's brought up by Troy now. Finnemore has it. He's up there at the line for the teammate. It's broken up. Bulls starting back with it. Trying to take over this offensive. Right there. Oh, a hard check this one. That looked like a solid shot. And that was a good save. And Helen was feeling the effect of that shot. Now there's some conversation going on. Nothing will come of it at the moment, though. It's shot off into the Troy zone. Dalton Mills moves up his body. Before he clears it off the leg at the center. Bulls bringing it back in. That's intercepted. Bulls will have it there for the Troy. Bulls changing and it hit one of the players going off and went over the boards for a face-off. In the Bulls have Rodriguez out here. He's going to his man. It was Dewitt that got hit and he got up a little wobbly. Tries to play it out, it's stepped in by the Bulls at the point. They shoot it in. Rodriguez is right on beat and he cycles it around the boards and out to the neutral zone. Willenhurst has it there, but that guy was stopped, and back comes Rodriguez, who jumps it into the referee zone. Beaton has it there, Anderson moves up on his wing to keep it in, nice shot, pass to the point, here's a shot, rebound! And that was almost up home. Back to Bachman working it down low. He has it behind the goal, in the corner now, turning, broken up and being watched by Fiddler and Beaton. Now comes back to the point. Hughes feeds it in down low. Anderson's on it.
Beautiful.
Dewitt watching him. Walsh trying to check Rodriguez. It's cycled behind the net. Now he's flipped up along the boards. Still in the LaCroix zone. Great work by the Bulls here. LaCroix a bit unorganized. Bulls have it down low. Trying to center it. They'll get a second try. They try and work it in front. Bachman couldn't make it happen. Hughes kept it in nicely at the point. Still in that LaCroix zone. Pellinan moves up but couldn't get it. Now Willenhurst moves up in his left point position. Pellinan has it down low. Works it free with Mills. Gives Mills the pass. A shot from the left angle. The boy moved out. It went on top of the goal. It was gloved down and play is calm. Mills wins the faceoff, back to the point, shot by Holt, deflected, and that just sailed over top of the net.
Nice hit.
McCroy trying to get it out and still can't. Spinning in his own, a good miss. Now they work it down low, but that pass is intercepted and shot the length of the ice, and this will be... Mills moves up to the faceoff, wins it. We're just past the halfway point of the second period. Bulls have come back with two goals here. They work it in front. LaCroix gains possession, and there's going to be a penalty here to the LaCroix way. I believe it'll be sloshing. We'll wait to see. Bulls on the power play. Back to the point. slipped in down low. Mills has it behind the net. Golden opportunity for Bradford to gain the lead. On the half boards, on the far side. Work it back. Long shot. Shinkoff rally. Kavitsky has it on the far board. Goal's trying to make something happen here. It's intercepted by LaFroy and they shoot it down the end. On back court is number 9, Shenkov. Flips it on the near side boards, Cunningham has it. Gets a streak with Savitsky. Going right in, nice move. He's pulled down. Play goes on. Mills back to the point. Good defensive play by LaFroy there. Here's a shot. Deflected wide. Mills along the far board. Working it. Not play is called. I think we've got an interference call coming up here. And this will nullify the Bulls' call. Okay, penalty to Pelinen and nullify the power play. We're playing 4-5 here for the next minute. And we'll have a great power play. Over the line comes Wickiak. Shot to the near side. Weird rebound. Sliding goalie brings the net. Off the faceoff, it comes right to Thomas DeBoer. Off the faceoff, Bachman back to the point. Over here in the middle of Elijah Dutton, hard shot right on. Stop, rebound, gobbled up on the floor. Back they come and flip it in. Dutton in the race for it. Gets to it first, goes down. And now we're going to have another penalty for the floor. We're tripping. Power play now for the Bulls. Face off. Bornhurst fakes the shot. Moves it into Dalton Mills. He's checked nicely by Josh Beaton, who clears it the length of the edge. Half court goes Hughes. Hughes organizing the rush. Feeds it up to Bornhurst on the right side. The smooth defenseman comes in with it over the line. He works it down low. Anderson has it there. Back to the point. Hughes. Over the rim here. Back to you. A wrist shot right on. Chest high. Held by Thomas DeBoer for a face. 4-on-4 action. Mills wins the draw. Tries to work in front. He stop on sweep. DeBoer passes it to the corner. Slipped out to center. A committee met on the ice. Not called yet. Anderson moves in a shot. Nice save there. Mills trying to work it out. The shot stopped on the short side. LaFroy gains the rebound. They've got 4 men out there when they should only have 3. But the refs haven't caught it. Now it's down in the Bulls' zone. They start back with it. A long pass is too far. Beaton feeds it back off the boards to the Bulls' line. Shot out by the Bulls to center. Turned over there. LaFroy. Hop on it, bouncing over the line. Zurich on the right side, being watched by Willenhorst behind the net. It's centered in front. Before he couldn't get anything going on that, but a good effort there by Zurich. Willenhorst with a fine defensive play, gets the puck in his own zone, starting back with it. He passes it on the left side here for Pelinen. He cleared it to an open ring, and a shot back into the Bulls' zone off of Willenhorst. The Bulls take it behind their net. Willenhorst on the front boards here. Shot to the can't get it out. Here's a good chance for the point. Moving in a shot. And that was stopped. Nice save by Bulls. The shot behind the four goals. Mount Australia has it there. A long clearing pass. Intercepted at the Bulls' line. Back comes Hulse. Rips it in. Tyler getting on the forecheck for the Bulls. Wallace feeds it behind his net to Fiddler. It's kept in at the far point of shot. They look for a rebound. They're finding the rough for another shot. They score! By the Bulls, have paid off in the go-ahead goal. And the Bulls lead for the first time tonight. 3-2 on some very, very well-earned goal. Off the faceoff. Bulls looking for more. They've already got some in the period. Pelinen works it in over the line. Being watched there. Flipped into the corner. Savitsky goes after.
Bradford Bulls scores by number 11 for Ben Pelinen.
behind the goal. He comes back to house.
Assisted by number 9, Sergey Chekhov.
Play based off in the face-off. Kept in by Hughes at the right point. This shot sails out of play. We'll have another face-off in the four zone. So run off on the third play.
And here they are.
Bills wins the face-off. The shot comes back to the wall. He's in the left corner. Rose shot. Kick saved by DeBoer. Mills first on it on the far side. The Bulls have really taken over the action during the second period. Coming in front of Mills, they jab away at it. Cleared away. Bulls keep it in there. Willenhurst, nice pass to Mills. Weak angle shot again. Off the stick out of play. It was Savinci. Mikhail wins the faceoff. Holt keeps it in, puts it back down in the corner.
Oh, no.
Oh, a hard check. Down goes a break. And we hope that the player is not seriously injured. Turner coming out after the court.
Be back in like next year.
Okay, back live. The injured player was Ballard. He went off the ice fortunately on his own steam. We hope he's not seriously injured. Elijah Dutton has it extended. Back to his blue line. Cross ice pass goes off the state of Hull. Back comes it out. Darling shoots it back into the McCoy zone and into the blaze in this period. Paul Simpson goes in. Now we've got some words exchanged.
Over here too.
Couple players join each other. Lots of chirping going on, but nothing will result of it. Bulls player goes to the box. Face-off is coming down. Off the face-off in the goal zone. Troy looking for the equalizer. Josh Beaton, the captain. A wrist shot from the point. There was no screen. And an easy save for Bolshikov. Off the face-off. Before he gets it. Back to Beaton again at the point. A wrist shot. They try and deflect it. It comes to the way. The Bolshikov is off the puck and holds it for a face. Fiddler keeps it in the left side. Organizing the power play. Back to Fiddler. Fakes the shot. Still has it. Works it on the half floor. Works behind the net. Willenhurst looking after his man. It comes to the right corner. Both get it from behind the net. And a good clearing clap. Shot down the ice to the three blue. Beaton has it there. Sends Surian over the line. Surian's got an open man. Levitt was all alone in front, but Willenhurst blocked the pass, and the Bulls sent it the length of the ice. Nice play by the Bulls on the penalty kill. Minutes 9 left in the penalty. Off comes LaCroix. Up to 7. In over the line. Beaten with a shot. Turned aside by Bolshikov. Follows up on his own shot. Beaten working it down low. It comes back to the point. Shot by Surian there. Saved by Bolshikov. It comes into the slot. Wave looking to Howell's equalizer on the power play here. Bulls trying to get it out. They couldn't on the first try, but on the follow-up, send it the length of the ice. The board leaves it there for Fiddler. Trying to get it out, guys. Duick has it. He almost tripped over the puck and Mills intercepts, coming in, coming in front. He shoots. Oh, a nice play by the young goalie DeBoer from Czech Republic nice on that one. Bulls keep it in on some fine work along the half court there by Dalton Mills. He's still on his man. Now it's cycled around to Fiddler on the near side. Flips it on the board. Out comes McCoy. They gain the line. Looking to the left side is Barrett. Sends it deep into the corner for Dewitt. He's cut off there. Both trying to get it out, but can't. It's kept in the zone. Elijah Dutton passes it up on the side. And they flip it out to the neutral zone. Dalton Anderson on the fourth set there. Cullinan hops on a loose puck. Centers in the front. Nobody home. Mills on the far side half court. Passes it across. Hutton in the zone. Keeps it in the zone. Wave trail here 3-2, but I'll tell you what, they look a lot better tonight than they did in the 8-1 thrashing that I witnessed in Bradford against the Rattlers on Sunday night. Bulls, though, have taken over the second period and the tally 3 times to gain the lead in a race of 2-0 first intermission.
The
There's a penalty coming to LaFroy. I see. Hibbiak takes the face off to the Bulls.
LaFroy penalty number 19.
Shot down the ice, pulls on the power play, he was on the for the second period. The Wave sporting two uniforms with a giant W on it. They look good, and time runs out here in the second period. That saw the Bulls tally three times unanswered to take the lead, 3-2. We're bringing all the action of the third period in 15 minutes through. Barely 3-2, dunks it down. They're still killing the penalties. A minute 35 left to go in that. The golden opportunity to try and break it open, give themselves some daylight between them and the Wave. Behind the goal, Shankov plays it to Willenhorst. Plays it over here on the near side. Here comes Bachman streaking in over the line. Heading to the corner. Tries to center it, Willenhorst tried to get it and missed it. It's cleared down the ice by the LaFroy Wave. Back for it, Shenka, number 9. Starting out with it for the Bulls on the power play, he's checked. And it comes to Rodriguez on the near side, works it over the line. Bachman follows up, goes to the middle.
Oh, yeah.
Nice move, going to spot a shot. Nice save, rebound. That shot was wide by Shenka. Bulls still on it in the zone. And now they lose it, it comes to center. Bachman looked back to see who hit him with his stick. Got the license plate number for later. Before he carries it down into the blue zone, 30 seconds left to go in the power zone. Shenka behind the net. Sends it up the side, gets a return pass. Shankov now starting out with it. Flips it up to Dalton Hill, he missed it. It's cut pass back to him though. Trying to cut in at good speed, but couldn't get through. Now he put it down low in the corner. Trying to work there. Kellinen back to the point. Shen shot from the point. That's not the size fiddler on it for the boy. Here's it around the board. Hughes moves up and keeps it in. Down in the near side corner. Goals in the final seconds of their power play. Now they're back at full strength. Driven to the corner by Savitsky. There's a five-man scrum along the near side board. It's flipped out and down the ice. No icing. Hughes will have to go back for it and regroup for the board. He's got a man all over him. Here it is. Savitsky, nice pass here to Kellinen going in over the line. One man back and shot one off the stick. Nice play to hold. Three defensemen to deflect it wide. Bulls center it in front. It's caught by Robor. Off the faceoff. Comes back to the point. Stepped in there. Shot into an open screen. On the half court, LaFroy trying to get it out and do. But that tilt gathers it up for the Bulls at his own blue line. He clears it back to the LaFroy line. Now they shoot it the length of the ice, no icing. Still going back for it.
Okay.
Reverses telemetry. The veteran gets it and picks it up. Lipiak couldn't get loose. Now Darling follows up, brings it in over the line on the right side. Shoulder to shoulder with a LaFroy player. Good collision there. Cycled around the board. Savitsky. Shankov touches it. There's going to be a penalty here to the Bulls. It looks like it's going to be Darling for two or less. Off the faceoff. Throwing the power play. Josh Beatman. Puts it in and then the attempted return pass goes out and down the line.
Penalty number 12, Tristan Darling, 16:41.
Both have Rodriguez and Hoop doing the penalty up front with Dylan Horst and Shankov on the hoop. Josh Seaton now with the first score. New side pass here to Levitt. He stopped immediately and sent down to the LaFroy line. Fiddler puts it ahead and it's cleared into the zone by Levitt. Those gather it up and shoot it down the ice immediately. But the Corey changes their D. Wholesale changes them. It's kicked into the zone by Wall. Hughes goes back to it. The Corey first on it. Back to the point. Waller, who was injured earlier, nice to see him back on the ice, sends it down low. Now he gets a return pass on the left point. There's a shot, almost deflected. Good save by... 54 seconds left in the penalty. The both spear it down the ice. It stopped there. And still you've got behind his goal. Irwin looking for a pass at center, none was forthcoming. The race try and shoot it in, it goes off the stick and into the bench. Off the face up, ball working into the goal zone. Hulse has it there, fires it off the glass, back to the LaCroix line. Now LaCroix trying to get something going, trying to neutralize it, and go to the power play, 20 seconds left, they put it in the goal zone. Back to the point here, Gunther Fiddler. Pass it across. A shot. Almost tipped. Kept in at the wall. Another shot deflected. That one off the bar. Now it comes out and Dalton Anderson shoots it down the end. The Bulls lead the league in Dalton with number 19 Mills, number 28 Anderson. Now it's shot around the board. Comes out into the break for Kerwin going in a shot. Nice save by Borshikov. Willenhurst almost lost the weight in front to him again. Now outlet pass to Darling. He goes after it down the right side into the Flurry zone. The shot right on. Face off in the Flurry zone. Shankoff keeps it in. A low shot with stop. They try and center it and work it in front. And you work it out in front, coming into the slot, a backhand, he doesn't get through, nice play by Bellerman, and it went for naught. Now LaCroix coming back, from 3-on-2. Long and shot through the side by Grayson. Another pass didn't work, back comes Savitsky for the goal, he hits the blue line. Makes a move to the outside, cuts in, tries to center it off the stick. Both stay on it though. Oh, now Bellerman coming up to the goal. Pulled down the ice, and it's gone. So the Bulls have to kill another penalty now. Shankoff going off for 2 minutes. Face off in the Bulls zone, trying to kill the penalty. McCoy with a golden opportunity. Nice play by Anderson, sends it the length of the ice. Fiddler going back for it. Off the faceoff. Rodriguez sends it in. Defense for sure. Now it's kicked out soon. Breaking on the left side into the zone. Working hard. Centers it in front. Oh, and that was just chopped wide by Turner. Nice opportunity for the Rays here on the power play. Minute 30 to go in the penalty to Shenko. Fires it around the board. That was stopped. Still in the zone, Kerwin puts it in low. McCoy bringing it back to the point. There's another pass, intercepted, and tipped out of the zone. Ballard, a stop there. And then the Bulls are fortunate, already getting another penalty, so when it's touched by Lipiak, a tripping penalty will be coming here. So Dalton Anderson, number 28. So the Bulls will be down 2 men. Goals, comes back to Borshikov and holds it for Faison. They've had a timeout there. Coach Joe Zeal was urging his players to come on here and get equalizing.
Okay, okay.
See what they do here. Ball behind the net. He leaves it, comes back to Fiddler.
Back door!
Here's back in, Levin has it on the half board. Back to Newly acquired dental silver at the top.
That's terrible.
By Bolshikov, as he went coast to coast to stop that score. Best chance the Phillies have in the lineup. It's cleared around the horn, stopped at the left point by Fiddler. Puts it in deep. Robin has the ball, it's bodied up by Willenhoek. Good deep ball by number four, Willenhoek. Sent around the board to Hughes, that won't get out. Josh Beaton keeps it in at the point. In goes Green. Back to Beaton at the point again. Takes another shot, sails way long. On the near side corner. Wade's still trying to work it. There's nobody in front of the goal for the Wade. They're behind the net with it. Now Fiddler moves in from the point. No pass forthcoming. It's on the far left board. They center it across. And that's up to intercept it. Shot to the left. Fiddler kept it in. A shot. Bad save, although it was going wide, by Bolshikov. Now the Bulls fight to get it to the line tonight. Levin has it in, throws it back in again. He takes the jolt from Shenkov, who's on the ice now. And it's cleared the length of the ice. 12 seconds left in the penalty. Bulls are on the verge of killing a two-man disadvantage. Comes into the zone, 2 seconds, one. Goes back to full strength, trying to get it out. Comes to Anderson, who just came out of the box. He feeds it over to Mills, going in a shot. Oh, that almost eluded both in the zipper. They get the rebound again. Dalton Anderson takes the poke out. A shot from Mills fails wide. It goes over the glass. They stop it. Boston taking the faceoff in the offensive zone for the Bulls. It's in the corner. Two Bulls dig it out, Rodriguez to block, and he comes right in front. And he was just checked at the last minute. Back coming for Wade. They hit the blue line, 2-on-1, Fury tries to beat it over. Nice play by Philp, and Philp hit the pass. Back to the point, another shot.
Clear the front, clear the front!
There's a shot, the puck came back to the point, and they took a long shot. Wolf to go, here in the... Off the faceoff. Willenhoek gets it. It's a tie hockey game here. Here comes Dalton Anderson streaking over the line, going wide. He stopped. Good play by LaFleur to score that run. Now on the left side, Chen shoots it into the zone. Kalinin goes after it. The Wade trying to get it out, but it's intercepted. Looking for a man in front. They shoot, but it's stopped and held. Wins it for the Bulls. They keep it in. Cole Thurston shoots it behind the net. The Bulls trying to get it out. The first attempt was stopped. Get it out on the second try. Willenhoek, nice pass up to Darling. He tips it in over the line. Pursues on the forecheck. Hits Fiddler behind the net. Josh Beaton sends it out to center. It's flipped back into the LaFleur zone. Bulls have to come out. As there was a delayed offside, they do so. The boy coming out of the zone with it. It's at center. And it's flipped into the Bulls zone. Willenhoek is checked. And Darling steps into the LaFleur zone. He gets a pass at center, goes off his stick. It's shot back in. Chen going back for it. Behind his net. Flip pass for Kalinin. He tips it back and up come the Bulls. Bank pass and Trubisky digs and the pass zag. But that didn't work. Now it comes out. Cruz has it. Pass ice pass. The car hits Trubisky. It's going the length of the ice. It'll be icing. Off the face off. Trubisky on the right side moves it out to center. Coming in on a one-on-one race. Goes wide to the left. He's taken nicely by Beaton. Couldn't get free. Close control within the offensive zone. Back to Hughes at the right point. A wrist shot. Deflection. That went off each leg wide. Hellinger's the first one on it. He sends a quick shot. Went wide of the goal. Hughes keeps it in again on the right side. Bulls coming alive. Trying to find the go-ahead goal. And now it hits a body and goes out of play. Faced off outside. 7:30 to go in the third period, tie game 3-0. Lipsiak plays it into the corner, beaten versus telemetry, and it's kept in again by the Bulls at the corner. Hulse with a long shot, tried to deflect it, but can't. Sterling sends away.
Good time.
A nice back check there by Lipsiak to break that. Back come the Bulls, but they're turned back at the blue line. Willenhorst now inside his own line. That includes the center. He's checked. Back comes the lead. Green thinks he's able to do it, the shot. Oh, nice save by Bulishikov. He left behind him momentarily. Off the draw. Bulls with it behind the net. Lipsiak, a nice pass. Sends Anderson. Mills away, goes wide on the green. Centers it. Nobody home. Nice interception there by the three and dumps it down into the blue zone. This would be icing. It'll cost them 480 feet. Off the face off. It's tipped in front. Carlton had a glorious opportunity there and couldn't beat goaltender DeBoer. Now it's cleared by the four out and down the ice. Still back for the Bulls. Sends a pass up to center. Lipsiak gets the line full speed. He has Anderson with him. Mills with him. Still having pressure in the offensive zone. Now the player intercepts it. And they give it out to Stern. One-on-one here with Hulse. Stern goes in a shot. And a nice save. Goes short-handed. Savitsky took a penalty. Bowler stops it at the corner. Sends it in deep. Before looking for the go-ahead goal. This is dangerous from the Bulls' perspective. And a great opportunity for the Wave. Back to the point, beaten. Sends it in, deflected, a shot, oh! Bolshevik holds it for a face-off. Nice save there by Bolshevik. Shot from the point, he grabs it. Bachman takes the face-off. Bolshevik winning most of the face-off. It's kept in, and shot. Bolshevik again with the save.
Come on, Bradford, let's go!
Willenhorst slide off his stick. Dalton Mills intercepts the pass. Fires it around the boards and this will get out to center. Bachman took his man. McCoy regrouping, shooting it off into the board zone. A minute 15 left in the penalty. Savitsky at center on the boards. Kept in at the left point by Bowler, but only temporarily. Saves it again. And it's finally got cleared to center. Bulls send it down now the rest of the way. Nice play by Dalton Anderson. Bulls changing. Getting fresh penalty killers up there. 51 seconds left in the power play for the tour. Green in his own zone. Banks it off the glass and out. The length for it. Lipsiak gets to it. Goes wide. Cutting in a shot. And that went wide. He has it down low again. Short-handed in the zone. Brings it back out to center. Silk has it there now. He turns and fires it back down in the recovery zone. Good play there by the Bulls. 22 seconds left in the power play. Silk goes back for it. Stops it there, banks it off the board and down the ice. Good penalty killing here for the Bulls. At a vital time. Only 10 seconds left in the penalty. McCoy coming out for one last rush. They're stopped. Dalton Anderson turns that aside. Still in the recovery zone. Now the Bulls are back at full sprint. Here to the recovery line and down the ice. No icing. Set up on the boards. Inside the recovery zone. Here comes Melvin. Now they come in again, a shot! Oh, and a blown sprawl save Frickin' board on that one. Now LaCroix trying to get it out, stopped again. Here it to an open lane, this time they'll get it out to center. It's shot in by Walsh. Pulse back for it, center up the board. Bachner couldn't get it out, Willenhorst will try again. Circles around the net, comes out the other side. The center ice, gathering speed, hits the blue line, cutting in. Tries to hit Bachman, but he was covered very closely. Back to the point. Dalton Anderson was blocked. That was turned aside. Willenhorst had moved up. He's on the half court. Centers it in front. And that's broken up. And here's a break for LaCroix. Sorry coming in. Stop. It's a slap shot. Good save by Wolfgang. But it comes in front again. A backhand shot goes wide. LaCroix coming close to getting an equalizer there. Flips out to center. Stop there, Suri. That's good tonight. Flips it to the line. Looks like he took a stick. He went down. No foul. Play goes right on. Bachman turns it in to the LaCroix zone. Suri's back up and carries on. Now it's Monastrellia fires again. Loved by Bolshikov. Real face. Face off. Off to the point. Long shot by Fidler. Dalton Mills comes out with it, sends it down into the LaCroix zone. Bradford has it. Minute 38 to go in the third period, 4-3 for the Bulls. Holt, a neat pass up to the LaCroix zone. Kellinen dances by his man, falls, gets back up on it. Goes out, they try and center it. And that was just broken up. Bulls, however, keep it in. Good job by Phelps to keep it in at that point. It cycled around the boards. LaCroix trying to come out with it. They do. They gain center and put it into the board zone. Slap shot from a weak angle. Didn't get in the room. LaCroix has it right in front, though. It's a scramble. They're still digging at it. The puck's still free. And finally, Bolshikov holds it for a big. Bulls win the faceoff as they've done all night. They send it around out. Monastrellia lays it ahead. Hughes flips it up. It's tipped in by Mills. By Dalton Anderson into the LaCroix zone. Out comes Monastrellia with it. And that play was broken up. Mills wins another faceoff for the Bulls. They send it in deep into the corner. Still in some time here. LaCroix though, trying to get out. Second try will work. They send it up to the first line. They're breaking right in. A shot. Rebound. Oh, what a save by Bolshikov. That was a game saver right there. LaCroix working hard to try and get the equalizer. 9 seconds of the third period. It's in the corner. It never done.